Soon, I told them the food would be ready by 6. They'll be rolling up in a bit.
Okay, well, they're late. I told you they'd be
okay.
Late.
She'll be here soon. Listen, everything will be fine, and we're going to have a good night. Okay? It is great to finally meet you. I've heard so much about you. Now, how about you two come on in?
Sir, yeah. Hey, what is that thing?
Oh, my parents had an artist commissioner for them. Some tax write-off or something. I don't know.
Sorry, we're a bit late for some chat.
Just don't worry about it. Y'all are just in time for dinner. You have some orders ready. I'm just waiting on you. What are you doing? It's too early.
What do you mean it's too early?
We made hors d'oeuvres. I think so.
Oh, dial 3, it's faster.
Hello, Grandmaster. We ran into a slight issue. Our sacrifice accidentally died. Well, it was an accident.
Don't tell him.
Shut up. Fuck. What? No, I didn't kill him.
Why we didn't just leave the air doors.
Yeah, me too. To go out.
Hey, focus. We don't have a lot of time, so we need to do things a little bit differently. Now, I need you two to hold each other's wrists over him and stare at each other's eyes. The rest is the same.
Okay, are we still gonna harmonize?
Yeah, just follow me.